job. Like a banker.
Men like that only date girls who wear emo jeans. I can't.
On this one, Wei.
Hello?
Wei, the Knox Security Company has refused to pay protection money. If you see their vans, hijack them and bring them to one of our garages.
Sounds good. I'll grab them if I see them. I found one of your statues.
The sheep. This is good. I understand your sister passed.
She was an addict. She couldn't kick it. It's not a very interesting story.
I suppose. Though in light of that, your chosen career is rather interesting. To me anyway, knowing who you are.
You asked me once not to lie to you. And I think in return, you shouldn't ask me about my career.
Fair enough. What would you like to learn? Have you learned nothing? Have you forgotten everything? Your left wing. Your other left wing. Someone please teach wing. Left from right. Oh, that's awful. Calling. Bismarck. Somewhere your ancestors died. I see you worship God of weakness. Please, stop by again if you find one of my statues.
We'll be right back. Why don't you have a pork bun in your hand?
Ah, see ya.
See you again soon. Bye-bye.
Hey, man, I'm stuck in traffic. I'll get there as soon as possible.
Don't worry, there's still time.
Don't start without me.
Why don't you have a pork bun in your hand?
I'm so happy you can make it.
Congratulations. Peggy, you look stunning.
Thanks, Wei.
You both must be very happy.
Yes.
The best day of your life, so they say. You know what? They're right.
If you say so.
Oh, Uncle Paul,
congratulations.
Welcome. My guest of honor.
I'm happy to be here. It's nice to see someone who wants to be a good family man. Not enough of that nowadays.
Hi.
You look absolutely lovely, my dear.
Thank you.
Almost as lovely as your mother-in-law. Oh, and Mrs. Chu, I expect the food to be...
Wait.
Fantastic.
I got a case of the chairman's favorite wine in my car. I forgot to bring it in. Do you mind grabbing it and making sure they know it's for him? I'm gonna make sure he gets inside, okay?
Yeah, sure thing, Winston. You gotta enjoy your day, okay? Where do you park?
Ah, right through there. I'm going. Just bring it into the kitchen. Shit!
Fuck! Jack, are you there?
Holy shit, did you see that? There's no way we're getting in through here.
I'll find a way inside.
I'll go get help.
Come on!
Justin! Shit! Oh God. Peggy!
Wait. Get Peggy out of here. Cheek. She doesn't deserve this.
Winston! Fuck! Oh, shit. Peggy.
Got another one! Go on, don't you echo one!
Shit.
Take her!
Oi, you got your ticket! He got time to power there!
I need them here now!
Uncle Paul! Are you okay? Can you walk?
What's going on? What happened to Winston?
Okay, come on. We gotta get you out of here. Uncle Paul! You're hurt.
It's nothing but a little scratch.
You look sort of... We gotta get you to a hospital.
Whoever did this must pay. A wedding is a sacred thing. careful, Wei. Did this.
Uncle, he's hurt. We need a doctor now.
What is this? What's going on here?
My boy, maybe you'll want to leave before our friends, the police, show up.
Are you going to take care of my uncle? And if anything happens to him, I'm holding
Hello,
you
police?
Personally responsible.
Oh, thank God.
Are we clear?
Okay, okay.
Where have you been?
Stuck in traffic. It's Hong Kong.
Fuck, Raymond. You think showing up for these things is easy for me?
I know you've been through a lot, boy. More than we have any right to ask. Now the wedding.
It was a massacre, Raymond. A massacre. Winston was a red pole, sure. But his wife, he fucking gunned down his wife on her wedding day.
We knew you would become personally attached, Wei. It's inevitable in an operation like this. And seeing something like that would be hard. Hard for anyone.
It's war now.
No, it's not. You're a cop, all right? Your job is to enforce the law. You can't remember that? I'll pull you out right now.
Pull me out?
Your job was to get close to Winston. Now, that's not much of a strategy anymore.
Get close to? Open your eyes, Raymond. I am Winston now. With him gone, I'll be taking his place. You want the chairman? I report to him now. You want the Red Poles? I'm one of them.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them.
You want to give up the best undercover HKPD has ever had? Your best shot taking down the Sun on Yi? Exactly. We done?
Yeah, we're done.
Anything happens to me, you look after our people, okay? Thank you.
Winston!
He doesn't deserve this. No!
Thank you.
Where's this guy?
Hotshot's trying to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Shit! You, okay?
He ran us away and I'm Batman!
Okay, look, I'm trying to find you. Hang on. You gotta keep talking. Stay on the line, okay?
He's got crushed!
What row were you on? Can you hear me?
I'm just standing here.
You'll be all right. Hang in there.
Yes,
Inspector? Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, wait, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him right to you.
All right, but wait, I want him alive.
Thank you.
gotta cheat to win?
It's not cheating if you win!
You know it's dangerous to drive and talk, right?
You suck! You know that? Hey, wait! You think you're good? Ace thought he was good, too. Did he find all the pieces of him yet?
Possible to say how many lives you saved, but you really did a job on this one, Officer Shen.